What's up, Quan family? We are back here with another video. It is Vlogmas Day 14. So right now, today we're actually going to be decorating for the holidays. And we're actually going to be going out to a couple of places. We're going to go to Lowe's and Walmart for more decorations. So y'all come with.
That's not all of it. That's not all of it.
Oh.
That
looks right.
Focus.
Which one?
Ruby red poinsettia.
Which one you like?
Alright guys, so we've actually been in a little mix up of picking up these decorations. We still have actually decorated the front of the house, which I will be showing you in a minute. And yes, I have actually been wearing glasses for about like 3 months. Sometimes I would actually show you in my vlogs that I'm wearing glasses, but I'm often like wearing them most of the time. But yeah, so let's go. So we just got this part done. We're actually gonna get some more garlands to wrap around. Actually some white. So we got our fireplace set up and stockings are actually up to date right now. 5 of them. So, I mean, that's all we have for right now. So yes guys, it has actually been a very short vlog today because of the time situations that we've been having with Lowe's. But you know, we ain't gonna talk about that. But it's okay, you know, cause we are actually gonna be decorating more than what you have seen. So tune in for the next Vlogmas and peace out guys. Sorry you thought this was over, well it's not. Still going back to Lowe's guys and still got some more decorations to pick up and there's some other things to do, so catch y'all later. Alright guys, I actually meant Walmart, I ain't mean to say Lowe's, but we finished with Lowe's, I guess. I mean, it's probably like more stuff that we need to get from Walmart too, so we're going to Walmart, so yeah. That's what I'm gonna tell y'all.
Alright, we're at Walmart.
So guys, instead of using the ribbons, we're gonna be using these bell thingies.
Which one are you gonna use? The gold or the
probably like the gold.
The gold?
Yeah.
You look some good. Okay. That's your idea too?
No. Okay. So right now we have a tree that's going to be outside of the porch and the front. We have to figure out what we're going to do with this. And we have shadow lights. I guess y'all know what this is. This is when we start to tell stories from the projector. If I can get it to work. What you do with this? You just push the button.
Go
try me. Are you serious? So just like a mat put out in the front porch. What is this?
Great decorated
tree. Why? How it focuses. This is what this is basically. We don't stick no more. We're not gonna use the bills since we found the bows because it's been like a difficult time trying to find these bows across town. So get y'all back. All right guys, so my next step is trying to find a gingerbread man. I gotta get some candy canes for the tree And I gotta get some hot cocoa, because who doesn't want hot cocoa? I want some hot cocoa. So I'm trying to figure out which gingerbreads should we get. Either the Chocolate Cookie House kit or these, but these are like some small gingerbread houses, so I want some big ones. Let's see what we got. This one. I don't know, I'm still thinking about this one. I guess we can stick with this one. They all the same thing. Guys, I actually need some sparkling gel for our stockings, but I need some gold ones. So let's see. Allergic to those. Allergic to those. Probably not. Candy canes, candy canes, candy canes. These would actually be nice to be set up on the counter, but nah. Bingo. There are a whole bunch of candy canes with different Oreo. That is nasty. What? That'll probably be a nasty flavor. Get like, I'll get you two of these. I'll probably get some Jolly Ranchers. All right, here we go. There we go, we got a hot cocoa. Let's see which one we gonna get. Gonna get the milk chocolate. We're gonna get two boxes. Can't forget the marshmallows. All right, we overcrowding. So we got more stuff than we actually expected. Now we got some boxes. Oh.
For Ava and Skylar.
Okay. Sure. Anyone?
We'll do that outside.
Bam! Got the glitter for the stockings. All right, guys. So we are done shopping. At least that I know of right now. So we got some other big things to do today as well. All right, guys. So we are actually done with picking up decorations from Walmart. I actually have an appointment at 2:45. With my orthodontist, and I'll be taking y'all there just to see what goes on and, you know, what happens with the console. So see y'all later. Alright guys, I'm actually back from my podiatrist. Everything's cool. So what I'm actually having a problem is with my impacted tooth. I got my baby tooth taken out my junior year of high school and it has not grown since. I actually feel the bone cutting through, but they're gonna take it out. So yeah, they're actually gonna cut it out after Christmas break on the 27th so they can get the adult tooth to attach the chain of my braces. So that's
alright guys, so these are the decorations for the outside. We have the projectors projecting the snowflakes in front of the house. So, yeah, we actually did a good job. Got a little Christmas trees in the front. Got one big one, got one small one. Have some lights for the garlands that are above the fireplace. And we also have some stockings, five for our family. We got some blue and green poinsettias. Here goes our tree.
But you gotta take the